Yes. That's my nature.
Brianna, what? Are you sleeping with men for money?
Ooh.
Okay, I had to say it. Please have to say it. You have to say it.
Say what you gotta say.
So what if I ain't sleeping with men for money?
That's not your problem.
Ooh.
Oh,
almost
so. Yeah.
Yeah. Momo, you just yelled.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, honey. My man give me tricks.
Okay.
They give me furs.
Right.
And they give me diamonds. Like this one. This is my favorite. Look at it.
Okay, you know what? But you know what? You need to get a real job.
I have no real job. My job is to take money. Let me check. And if they don't give it to me,
well, so you're proud of taking a man's
check. No. But if they don't give it to me, I'ma take it.
Duh. See, that's what I'm talking about. If you gotta think about it, maybe it's been too long. Did I ever tell you I was married once?
Wow. Really?
Yeah, seems so surprised.
We never talked about it. I didn't know. So what happened?
I don't know. We were both young. I guess we, you know, outgrew each other. I wanted to have kids. She wanted a career. And I certainly couldn't do it without her.
So you were divorced.
Mm-hmm. Years later, even after months of counseling.
I'm sorry. I didn't.
Don't be. Because I have a lot.
Well, it wasn't last winter.
Baby, these young girls today, I like the women I grew up with. A lot of them are so self-centered. I don't even know how to please a man. But that's what I like about you.
So, you like the way
I like you because you're a lady. And in this day and age, it is refreshing to see a lady who still blushes whenever a man grabs her hand.
So, what else do you like about me?
Let's see. I like your eyes, the way they light up when you light up. And I love the way you bite your bottom lip whenever you look at me.
You notice that?
I noticed everything about you, Miss Price. Everything.
You're a boy.
I know, you're not ready for this.
Kill me. Listen, I don't want to hurt you. That's
great. Is it me worried about her? Or are you worried about being hurt?
Both, I guess. Listen, it's kind of hard, all right? Because see, I've been single and it's... I'm so used to being in control all the time, okay? And, well, it kind of has been a while since I've been with someone that I don't know, I think I might just burst on contact or something.
Well, if you're being exposed, at least you're going to smile on your face.
You are so silly. I'm serious. Leroy, look, do you know what you're getting yourself into? I mean, do you think that you can handle me?
Can I handle you? Something. You just think you are too much woman for about one man. Look, I feel like I've known